This is a plant-based twist on the classic Italian favourite, and not only is it incredibly delicious, but it's also easy to prepare. Now, by no means is this dish authentic. It's usually made by tossing hot pasta in a creamy sauce made of eggs and topped with crispy bacon. But this is just my veganized take on the dish. It's creamy, smoky, and it can be ready and on the table in 30 minutes.